This is trying to like destroy my fire exit, and I don't want it to come here. Oh my goodness. Okay. Today's work is again removing these staples. After I remove these staples, I have to remove this glue and and then that's it, some more work. See, this preparation is the one that takes forever. Everything else is like easier work. Preparing and cleaning is the part that takes the longest. Yeah, I ordered this staple gun remover from Amazon. It should be in like tomorrow, but I'm like, you know, this is well, I wanted to do some work today because otherwise I'm going to be like busy for the next weekend and then I won't find time. So I was like, you know, let's do some work today. Sometimes, like, I can't even tell which way is the staple, and then sometimes they have like two staples on the same thing, double staples. Oh, I almost like poke a hole in the floor. They did such a like bad job like doing this. Now this is like all messed up. It gets so crooked and now I can't even take it out. I'll have to pull it out like with a glove or something. I have to put on gloves to pull that thing out. Crazy. Oh, I started late in the day, so and I just don't feel like staying here all day. Maybe I'll do a little bit more and then I'll go. Oh man, this thing like messes it up like even more. I don't like this one here. Okay. this. I don't feel like staying here all day and doing this. And because I started it right at 2, so I think I'm just gonna go. I have to make another stop as well. Yep. This is enough for today. The last time I was here, I left the light on. So I'm gonna put that off. There's no light on. No, that's just from the windows. Okay, apparently. Okay, don't know. Yeah, I don't know.